Why hasn't the concrete pour started yet?
Well, the first truck blew a hose in the alley. They fixed it now.